Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of From the Field Q&A with P&J. I'm John.
And I'm Pedro. Let's hop into some questions we've recently received from the community. John, kick it off.
You bet, Pedro. All right, first question. As a CMS user, can I receive notifications when content that I own or my team owns and it requires my attention?
Oh yeah, absolutely. So Directus Flows supports automatic workflows with access to email, in-app notifications. You know, you can also at tag users in Directus, which links them to specific pieces of content as well.
Great question though. So let's go to the next one. Also, Pedro, why don't you ask the next one?
Yeah, let's see here. Do you support bulk publishing across languages?
Yes, we do. With the right data model configuration and with integrations to real-time APIs, we do enable that. You can also do individual individual pushes as well. It's kind of just up to you. We're very flexible in that manner. So we do support that, yes. So
cool.
Great question. I had to look that one up myself, but it is a great question. So we'll go on to the next one, Pedro. And it kind of is around languages as well. So the next question is, do you support granular localizations in languages?
Yep.
We do. All right.
We do. We sure do. That's
a very easy one, but great question, but very easy answer. Yes, we do.
I love yes or no questions.
Yeah, they're always good. All right. All right. So I think we had one more good one this week that a lot of people ask. So the last one, Pedro, why don't you ask the last one?
Yeah. So does Directus Cloud support SSO or single sign-on?
Yes, Directus Enterprise Cloud does offer SSO capabilities. We support OAuth, LDAP, OpenID, and SAML as well. So we do have several SSO options. I know I probably had that question five or six times this week talking to people. So that is a very common question. But
and if you have the need for it, feel free to reach out to John or myself.
That's right. We're great to talk to. Obviously, we're really fun as well. So that's it for this week, though, guys. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to follow along. Add any questions in the comments as well. And don't forget to hop into one of our other communities like GitHub or Discord. We're having these questions again all week, and it's a great place to see this weekly, keeping up to with all these questions as well. So thanks again for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.
Cheers.